agriculture is shifting towards ecology, economy, and ergonomics. These three words starting with the letter E successfully set the trend lines in the design and production of agricultural machinery. The latest universal and multi-purpose tillage aggregates combine these three ideas of a better future. Modern and ecological no-plough farming represents an important step towards sustainable agriculture, which not only ensures efficiency, but also takes care of the natural environment and soil resources. This innovative agricultural cultivation system, based on soil conservation and reducing the intensity of mechanical treatments, uses tools, including tillage aggregates, that play a significant role in transforming this concept into practice. Three basic tillage systems stand out: traditional plow-based, no-plough, plowless, and direct sowing, which is sowing in untilled soil. The system's name indicates the type of tools and machines used in the tillage process. The plow-based system, also known as the traditional system, relies on the traditional plowing process, while the no-plough system, also called the conservation system, eliminates plowing and is based on loosening the soil without turning it, which allows crop residues to remain on the field surface. No-plough farming, developing dynamically, offers several benefits, primarily reducing labor inputs, saving time, and reducing fuel consumption, which translates to lower production costs. Moreover, this type of cultivation limits soil erosion, improves water retention in the ground, and increases the organic matter content, which positively impacts the structure and fertility of the soil. In the context of no-plough farming, tillage aggregates are among the basic agricultural machines. These are versatile tools that allow proper mixing of the soil at various depths without turning it, which promotes the creation of optimal soil structure. Tillage aggregates used in no-plough farming typically rely on disc harrows, cultivators, or chisel plows with high working clearances, making them less prone to clogging and better suited to various conditions. A significant feature of tillage aggregates is their versatility and the possibility of use in different tillage systems. They can be used in both traditional plowing and no-plough farming, making them a versatile tool for farmers, allowing adaptation to various soil conditions and crop requirements. The best producers of agricultural machinery and equipment, such as Rolmako, offer modern and multifunctional tillage aggregates and combined tillage seeding aggregates. Introducing such agricultural machinery into one's practice significantly shortens the fieldwork time, and the results are visible during bountiful harvests. The multifunctional U436 tillage cultivator by Rolmako is a versatile tool that changes soil cultivation processes. Replacing the traditional plow, the U436 cultivator offers farmers an alternative that not only eliminates the need for plowing, but also provides a wide range of applications, making it an extremely versatile tool. Its design allows for a variety of cultivation tasks, such as shallow tillage, intense mixing of plant residues with soil at different depths, as well as deeper soil loosening. Thanks to the use of various working elements, the U436 cultivator is able to ensure stable work at the desired depth, precise mixing of crop residues, and effective soil aeration. One of the characteristic features of this cultivator is its flexibility in the range of working tools used. It can be easily adapted to various needs by being equipped with different working elements. This allows optimizing work depending on soil conditions and cultivation requirements. Moreover, the three beams with mounted tines make it possible to work at different depths, which makes it an ideal tool for working in various soil conditions, from shallow tillage to deep cultivation at the depth from 5 to 35 centimeters. A great advantage of the U436 cultivator is also its ability to cultivate in a single pass system. The wide working width and fast work translate into significant economic benefits for farmers. It is also worth mentioning a device called the chisel plough. It is a type of modern plough that replaces traditional moldboards and shears. It has many applications in various soil cultivation methods, including no-plough farming. The chisel plough is an effective tool for working the soil without the need to complete inversion. This preserves soil structure and reduces the risk of erosion. It effectively mixes plant residues with soil, which promotes organic decomposition and the cycle of organic matter. Working with a chisel plough can improve soil ventilation and drainage, which promotes better plant growth by ensuring adequate air and water access to the roots. The chisel plough can be an effective tool for controlling weeds by uprooting and destroying them. No-plough farming using chisel ploughs is more efficient in terms of time and energy consumption, as it does not require such deep and intensive soil processing. A chisel plough used in no-plough technology contributes to reducing soil erosion as well as fuel consumption, which benefits the natural environment. Rolmako machines, both no-plough cultivators and chisel ploughs, are very useful tools in no-plough farming, enabling efficient soil cultivation with minimal disturbance to its structure and ecological processes. However, as with any cultivation method, their use should be properly adjusted to soil conditions, climatic conditions, and crop requirements. There is no single universal cultivation machine that meets all field needs, just as there is no one solution that solves all the problems faced by agriculture. That's why Rolmako agricultural devices offer flexibility and configurability, allowing farmers to adjust the device and select working elements to the specific type of crop, soil type, and expected outcome. Our products are designed with the individual needs and preferences of each farmer in mind to ensure optimal results in fieldwork. If you want to learn more about various working elements and their applications, we invite you to visit the website rolmako.com working elements. There you will find detailed information about different types of working elements, their compatibility with our machines, and their potential for various cultivation techniques. Discover the wide range of possibilities offered by Rolmako and choose solutions perfectly tailored to your needs. Let us know in the comments which of the mentioned devices you would most like to see on your farm, or maybe you already have such aggregates and want to share your experiences. We would love to hear what benefits your cultivation brought you, whether it was with a 3-beam cultivator or a chisel plough. We are waiting for your opinions and invite you to watch the next vlogs.